now that Africa, Jacob Zuma, now they're walking down the aisle of this renovation.
Hope to finish at 9:30. This light you see, and thereafter he handed over, stored this building.